Joel, he is such a caring boy. He's so loving. You know, raised by a single mom. And when he said to me that, "Mom, I have a girlfriend. Her name is Cheryl, and I want you to meet her." And I said, "Sure." And as he said, he's kind of hesitant. He said, "She's a single mom. And I said, "So what's wrong with that? Do you love her?" He said, "Yes, I do love her." So if you love her, you love everything about her.
Dad, thank you for coming into our life when we most needed it. Also, thank you for taking me under your wing and making me this person I am today. You're the best dad a kid can ask for.